A former Maryland basketball star dies in a car crash in Texas. According to our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, Cliff Tucker died after his car flipped over Monday near El Paso. Investigators say the vehicle lost a tire, causing the car to go out of control and roll over. Two passengers in the car also died. Tucker played for Maryland from 2007 to 2011, helping the Terps earn the ACC regular season title in 2009.